Hello, everyone. We finally made it to week 8, the regular season finale for season 4 of Sluggers Predictions. I hope you guys are all ready for a, also ready for a subscription by Joe. I guess we'll take that as a good introduction. Anyways, this is our final week of the regular season. It's going to be crunch time for a lot of you in the cumulative point standings. Most of you are trying to work your way in. Some of you are trying to keep your way in. And there's also a few of you who are trying to be the regular season champion. Can anyone dethrone the Wild Arcanine, who's been at the top for practically all season? I mean, I think he's only has like an 8-point lead over second place, so we'll see if that holds up in any way. But otherwise, we're going to have a great night and see how the points shake up after the regular season ends, and we'll see who qualifies for the playoffs later this week. I will say that the playoff plus results video won't be uploaded till this Thursday, because even though I would normally upload it on a Wednesday night, I have a local event to go to on Wednesday night, and while I could still interact with you in the chat on my phone, I'd rather not, because I still want to be at this kind of event without distractions as much. So we're going to have the Week 8 results and playoff preview video this Thursday night at about 6 p.m. Central. So hopefully you guys will come around for that. It'll be uploaded as a premiere video on YouTube where you can join in the chat. I did that for last season's playoff preview video, and I'm going to be doing it again for that one. So let's see how well we do tonight, because we got... we got playoff spots to determine this week. Starting off in the junior playroom. Alrighty, pressing one gives me Peach. Taking on Birdo. Okay. I guess this is an appropriate matchup for the daycare center. Okay, take out Daisy and Mario. Sorry, Bowser, can't let you be on this team. Not for you, Luigi. K-Rule. So I guess we have a stacked kind of team here. Okay, let's look this over. We have a red and a yellow Shy Guy. So we've got lots of competition here. We have two different Toads here. Green and blue. And we have... Yoshi's pretty much just blue. I'm trying to make sure no other Yoshi has come up for it. We'll count up their points after this matchup ends anyway. Okay, now we're getting started. The one thing you may have noticed when you filled out the prediction form for this is I changed up, instead of thwomps in the corners of the field that will be hit, it's going to be hits by the Chain Chomps and the Bullet Bills. I think that's a better thing to count than just hitting those thwomps in the corners of the field. Anyways. Oh boy! We getting one right off the bat that quickly? Ooh. Okay! One pitch, one home run, one nothing. Gosh! I guess that's how you really start off the night. Gosh. See if we can do it in two pitches. No. Ow! Oh, banana hit him very, very late. Dang. Well, see what Peach does. Up there. Oh, ow! Dang! Well, let's see if this Toad can hit it out. Okay, this is to right center. Oh, they ain't gonna make it. They have no chemistry. Gosh, these Toads are really competing hard for MVP at this point. Not kidding. What do I think about the World Series matchup? I've hardly even watched baseball this postseason. Okay, Rule, you're supposed to join in on the Toads' party. Ugh. Gosh, the big guys can't hit a homer, but those Toads can. Okay. Whoops. Let it curve a little too much. You were supposed to dive at it, Goomba! Goomba, you were supposed to dive at that ball, not jump. Koopa's already trying to steal second! Okay. We'll take that. Yeah, he trotted down that line way too much. Ooh! Not quite caught by Toadsworth there. Mmm. Birdo. She's got power. Oh, no! Ooh. Well, at least I got rid of that. Prevented Petey from scoring. At least that's very heroic. Still trying to get the last out of the inning. K-Rule, you're supposed to dive at it. You would have caught it for sure if you would have dived instead of jump. Look! K-Rule! You're supposed to dive, not jump! That was a Bill. Wait, did that Bullet Bill hit him? I wasn't looking. Did that Bullet Bill really hit somebody? I get here and I see myself do a blunder. Well, now, hold on a second. I need to make sure on this. Did the Bullet Bill hit Pianta when he was trying to make a play on the ball? Because if that was the case, I will count it. Otherwise, no. That's when I counted. I just didn't really look at it as much because I was so preoccupied with K-Rule. I just really want to make sure that I get that stat correct because I don't want to put anybody at a disadvantage. That was awful. After the ball reflected. Okay. Ooh. How did Shy Guy miss that? Okay. Pianta can give us the appropriate lead back. Oh, bad launch of the shell. Oh, that Bullet Bill didn't hit any of them. Oh, Pianta, were you really that slow to get to second? Oh, gee. Either I didn't shake the remote enough, or Pianta is just that slow. Uh-oh. Caught just fine. Yo, Pianta needs to go back to PE. There's the appropriate catch for you. Yeah, they need to be hit to be counted. Could have just tagged Paragoomba right there. But at least we kept him off the board that any. Back to the top of the order. Yeah, not this time. Oop. That's gonna roll past him a bit. Ooh. short launch for those bananas, but she makes it on the bag. Wow. I'm gonna try this. Oh no! Ugh. I knew that could happen with Birdo right there, but I had this expectation that the ball was gonna go left or right. I did not expect it to go up the middle. So, don't feel like I did not know that could happen. I knew it could because of Birdo being the girl. It just, I just didn't expect the ball to go up the middle. I was expecting it to go left or right. Uh-oh. Surprised I didn't get burned there. I don't think he knew, guys. Hey, guys. Mario Man doesn't think he knows much about hacking. Tell him that. Blue Toad at it again! Uh-oh. Oh, can he outlast him? No. Not this time. Well, let's see if K-Rool can make up. Ah, I should have let it go. It was going way inside him. Fucking Barry, never mind. Oh, chopper to Birdo. Gosh, that was awful. I'm surprised these toads have been cracked this game. Well, I feel like Blue Toad just has a long history of hitting dingers. But it can also depend on who's pitching to him. Because Birdo does have quite a fastball. I paid Baby Luigi to not moon jump. You swung at a pitch that was going way inside ya. Gosh, it's been scoreless since the first inning. Whoops. Yeah, I knew that one was way too early. Oh boy. Birdo's pitches are so straightforward, doesn't even try to curve the ball, am I right? Some cases, I guess. Boy. It'll go off the wall, at least. I couldn't launch the booze, but, it wouldn't have made a difference anyway. Just missed launching at that shy guy right there. Still a 2-1 game. Yeah, I can't wait for Halloween next Monday either. That'll be first round of the playoffs. I was expecting Goomba to jump on that. But instead, somebody made a slide. Whoops. Wow. Oh! Goomba! You're supposed to make a dive at it or something. And that chain chomp hit won't count because the ball was already thrown out. Totally unnecessary there. Also, hello, Mike. The other fan is dressing up as Jack Black. And no, I am not dressing up as Chris Pratt. I'm dressing up as something you're not gonna believe, though. Nice jump by the Pianta. I don't like this pitch. Ooh. Ow. These bananas suck. Oh, oh, the shell hit Birdo instead of Shy Guy. He's hitting one to the gap at least. Surprised that Chain Chomp didn't quite make it on there. No, I do not. I don't play Persona. Ugh, that's foul. Oh, here he goes. To center. I don't know. It doesn't look deep enough. No. Even if it wasn't robbed right there, it still wouldn't have made it over that wall. I'm pretty sure it wouldn't have. Yeah, it would have hit right around that green line on the top of that wall. So, it wouldn't have been a home run anyway. But, my gosh. It's been 2-1 ever since the first inning, for goodness sake. Oh. Blue Toad just avoided being hit by that Chain Chomp there. Oh. Oh, that's a catch? Gosh, how did that not hit the ground? Yeah, I don't understand how that did not hit the ground. Cause that ball was a very, very low line drive. Nice try, Birdo. As well as Funky. It looked like Birdo already made a turn at second by the time this rob happened. At least I'm keeping the score as it is. Dive, Goomba. What? Out already? How'd that happen? How is Birdo out? I thought she was already at second by E. Easily. I don't understand. Yeah, somebody needs to clip that because I don't understand how that was an out. Ooh. Whoops. First strikeout already. Okay, Paragoomba, now I should definitely use Peach's Star Swing. Birdo got hit by the banana before she hit the base. We probably didn't see that because it was off camera or something. Ooh, nice hit! Oh. I think Goomba will make it just fine. Yeah. Huh. First run scored since the first inning. Gosh! Double whammy! Come on, Green. Hit another. That was very late. Ooh. Ooh, the shell hit him. And Pianta scores easily. Okay. Well, luckily, that goes foul. Couldn't launch the shell. Toad's carrying the team. Somewhat, yeah. Yeah, the clip in question. Ooh. Huh. Carol's making the right moves for once. What kind of direction were you running there, Oldsworth? Carol! You missed it! Oop. Yeah, that chain chomp incident will count. Okay, Rule, you're up to your misses again. Oh, that could not have been out of his reach. It just couldn't have. Ugh. Let's just see how Birdo reacts to it. Huh, swings and misses. Let's try it again. It doesn't swing. Let's try it again! Oh. Dang. Dang, they scored again. Ugh. They're inning over. But, they're back in this game now, as they just answered right back with two of their own, with two innings to go. Lucky foul there. Whoops. Meant to get the star swing going. Oh, man! How am I missing that? Ooh, high line drive. Off the wall. Ooh. Can K. Rool get redemption? Wasted all the star power. Yep. Apparently that's what I love to do. Waste star power. Funky is due up. Let's hope he doesn't hit a game tire. Oh! What the heck was that? I'll tell you what, where did Toadsworth get that kind of speed to at least get to where the circle was, but I don't know how he just ran past it. Is that a frame rate issue or something? Physics! Yeah, what are those physics? Oh. Oh. Green Toad was off the bag because Goomba and Toad have no chemistry. Oh. Now we get Funky out this time. Ugh. That was a freakish inning. I mean, I'm still perplexed about that one play in the outfield. Okay, it's already foul, Birdo. Ah. Gosh, I so badly need insurance. Who knows what tricks they got up their sleeve for the bottom of the ninth. Beyonce, don't fail me here. Oh, dang. Slow pow block. Well, can I hold on to this 4-3 lead and win it that way. Okay, we'll take that. Strike. K-Rule! You fool! Goomba's already, or Koopa's already trying to steal. Oh! Wrong kind of move there. Oh, boy. Second and third. Tying run is at third. Winning run is at second. And Petey is up to bat. And he could deliver the game-winning base hit. I'm going to give Goomba a chance to try to close it out. See how well he does against Petey. Strike one. Oh no, I don't like this. Ugh, the tying run is going to score. Ugh. Well, can we make this game go to extras? Yeah, I knew that was going to push him back. Pianta, since there was only one out. Well, winning run is still a second. Okay, we're going to extras. Gosh, it's still been a big struggle to even score. Oops. Shell just missed him. No one told me the game would be number hours long. Okay, she's hitting one to the gap. Ugh! Nobody got burned, though. Okay, first and second, nobody out. Okay, now here's a good chance. Here's a good time to use. Ugh! How am I missing that? There. Oh! That didn't work as well. Good thing it did not go to right, because Birdo would have been unaffected right there. Paragoomba's in disbelief. Well, at least we got the lead back. Ugh. Okay, so that will score the next run. But it was worth the sacrifice. Okay. Can K-Rule give us even more insurance against Funky? Oh, K-Rule versus Funky. This ought to be interesting. Ugh. Way too early swing there. Oh man, I'm underestimating his fastball. Come on! Oh! Gosh, Funky, what kind of speed is that? Man, I've swung and missed at every single pitch of his. There. Finally made contact. Ooh. Go back to fighting DK. Well, time to win this now. Okay, fool. You're throwing for content again. Yeah, he certainly is. One out of pitch way inside. Alrighty. One more out. Ooh, one more strike. Okay. K Okay, now we need to count up the points scored by the MVPs. Anyways, my MVP is a tie between Yellow Pianta and Green Toad. Who had the most batting points? Green Toad. So he will be the one for... we're going to use him for Minigame Madness. Minigame Madness is what we'll be using. Anyways, Green Toad got 100 MVP points and Blue got 90. Let me make sure I'm counting up everyone here. Blue Yoshi got 20. Yellow Shy Guy got 60. And Red got 50. Okay, let me make sure I did not miss anybody else for trying to count up stats. MVP points, that is. Yeah, I got the Toads accounted for, I got the Shy Guys and the Yoshi accounted for. So we're gonna use Green Toad for Minigame Madness. Game number one, Piranha Panic. We haven't seen this one in quite some time. Let's hope we see some jackpots for once. Well, that's not until Toy Field. We only saw like one jackpot game. Oh! D-pad! D-pad ruined me there. The D-pad is ruining me! Like, I know what direction to hit it. When you use a standard D-pad like this and it feels so connected you can hit it in a diagonal way, it just messes you up in a way. Start I wanted. No, guys, think about it. You know how a Joy-Con's D-pad is below the control stick? If I was using that, it would give me the correct aim for the direction I want to throw the ball. When you have this, you run a bigger risk of pressing it in one of the diagonal corners. Where if it's like I want to go down, but rather it goes to the right here, that's why it can be a problem. Anyways, Bomb Bomb Derby is next. And sometimes the D-pad can also be an issue for Ghost K. That mini game too. Okay, got a shot here. Nah. That one was moving a little too fast. Dry Bones is next. Man, I'm just a little bit slow on that. Okay. Oh, man, come on! Having trouble shooting that. Okay. Gosh, those two dry bones. Like mirror images. Oh, wrong way! Okay! Right, we're doing good. No! Oh! I knew I had to do a late swing for the, to hit it towards right field. Just badly mistimed it. Nah. Oh, Drybone's got the bullseye. Okay. Yeah. What happens if I bunt? Well, I could try to see if it'll let me do that while the slot goes on. I could try that. Got it. Okay. Finally got points for that. But I'm still down by almost 600. Okay, swing and miss. We'll take that. Okay. I'm gonna need a Kimba bomb here. Okay. Oh no! Oh, got robbed. Can't get the scatter. No Kimba bomb. What does that bring me up to? I mean, it's still Wario's turn. If I can get at least one bullseye here, I could still win. 1607. Yeah. I could still win this with a bullseye. Oh! 1892. Oh, and he's going again! Oh, it was the other Drybone. Well, I don't know. I think even if he gets... Okay. I don't think it's going to be enough. Even if he... Nah. Just bad aiming on that. Ugh. If I didn't get sniped that one at bat, I probably could have won this. I still haven't won a minigame yet. So, 3 or less is going to be the winner. Gem catch. It's showed up practically every single week. fire. Got him! Bananas. Ooh, good thing I didn't flinch. Shell. Huh, didn't need to jump for that either. Booze. That ain't gonna affect me one bit. Huh, that was an easy round. Wario. Oh. Pow block. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, he jumped. Dang it. He was supposed to be a big idiot right there. Urgh. Wario. That's why you don't launch it in front of them. Pow block, alright. There! At least Dry Bones knows how to be an idiot. Yeah, that wasn't gonna fool him. Boo balls, come on. Yeah. They just have no effect whatsoever. Booze. No problem. Shell. Ooh, they gotta jump for this one. Okay. Here come the booze again. Wario. Ooh. Sure isn't being an idiot this time with the pow block. Oh. Ah. Okay, I think I may have clinched this. You know the rule, don't put him in front. Ugh, he's probably gonna jump for this one. Yeah. I mean, I had such a very shallow place to launch it, so it's like, no matter what, he's gonna jump for it because he'll know that I'm gonna launch it so fast. At least that's one minigame win on the board. Next is Graffiti Runner. Been having a lot of struggle with this one lately. Just had no room to run. Yeah, I gotta jump when Wario jumps. Because it's like a pow block. Okay. Ugh. Ooh, got it back. Here we go. Ooh. Think I might be in good shape still. Oh no, green might, yeah, green just overtook me. The jump to fill-in technique. I tried, but I was just escaping out of panic. I just really wanted to make sure I got enough inked in like that, just to make it, just to make sure I would buy enough time to prevent anyone else from getting it. Getting the brush. Oh, we ended up with wall ball. At least that's a positive note. Too bad we didn't get Bowser Pinball, because that would have been perfect for the ballpark we're playing at for the week. All right. Beat him by 1 point. Yeah, 999 star points for that. About to say 361 for Graffiti Runner on a score like that, I guess. Okay. Anyways, it's time to get the